That's the lower range light for the Craig Hill channel. The upper range light is directly behind us. And we're following this channel down to the Bay Bridge, which you can see in front of us, way out there.
Maddie just woke up.
So we came from all the way back there, 20 miles or so. Can't even see land now. Now we're coming up to the Bay Bridge. The wind's gonna be noisy, and this first lighthouse is the Sandy Point Shoal light. And as you can see, we're getting ready to very shortly, about a mile out, go underneath the Bay Bridge. Water's quite choppy. Lots of white caps. Shot of the Sandy Point Shoal.